Did you know that AI lets you take your images and transform them into eye-catching drawing animations? Today, I'm going to show you how using Canva Speed Painter so that you can spice up your own projects. First, go to canva.com. If you don't have an account, you can sign up for free. And then we're going to head to the top right to create a new design. You can create any size that you prefer, but for YouTube, we're going to stick with 16 by 9 inches. From here, you can either paste your image in or upload it using the Uploads tab on the left. Make sure that you have the image selected by clicking on it. And then over on the left side of the screen, click on the Apps section, and we're gonna search for Speed Painter. Click on the icon, and it should pull in the image that you have selected. From here, there's a few options. First, you can decide if you want color in the animation or not. Second, you can either include or remove the drawing hand effect in the animation. And then lastly, you can separately change the sketch duration along with the color fill duration. We're gonna stick with the standard 3-second sketch and color fill duration along with color on and the sketch hand effect on. Just like that, we have our finished animation. So we're gonna click add to design. One more tip, if you just resize this to the full screen, you'll see that the animation is great, but at the end, it leaves the image a little bit blurry and not clear like it was with the original image. So what you can do is take your original image, copy that, and add it to a new slide, and then make sure that this animation is full screen on the first slide. And you can see that we added 5 seconds to our video. So if we play this now, once we hit that 6-second mark, it's just gonna give us the clear image to finish. And if you don't want it to be a full 5 seconds down here, you can always click this up arrow to edit the pages and then click on duration. And you can change the duration of this other slide to something like 2 seconds. Perfect. Once you're satisfied with your animation, go up to the top right, click share, click download, and then download it in any file type you prefer. We'll be doing MP4. And just like that, you have a full drawing animation that you can use in any project that you prefer. So now you have a simple way to transform your images into something more captivating with a drawing animation. If you found this tutorial helpful, subscribe for more. And as always, thank you so much for watching.